know that you are the Troika head, and today being the last day of your Troika, how do you feel?
When I got to know that I was heading Troika, I was overwhelmed by the faith that the three of the previous heads put into me. I knew it was a great responsibility, but I was ready to tackle it, and I was really, really happy to work for Troika for the last time. And this is my last Troika, and I'm really sad that I'm leaving the college this year, but I'm also happy that the people who have come in the core and the organizers that have come in the first year are really capable, and I'm really happy that Troika is in really good hands, and I know that Troika will reach new heights every year it goes on.
Thank you. Today being the last day of Troika and you being the head of Troika, how did the 3 days of Troika 2018 go according to you?
So we were actually very nervous for the 3 days, that how would they turn out. We've seen them for like 2 years. This was going to be the third time. But still, every time it's a different feeling. This time, yes, we were nervous. We didn't know how it would go. But the team, the core team and all the event teams, they were so amazing. Like, recalling the last 2 years, we could see so many problems that we had to tackle. But this time, everything was so perfectly planned. The glitches were negligible. And the ones that came also, they were handled superbly. At the end of it, I'm happy. This Troika has made me satisfied with my work and the team's work.
Thank you. So Disha, this being the 8th edition of Troika, and as a Troika head, where do you see Troika in the next 5 years?
In the next 5 years, I see Troika going intercity for sure. And I would want the quality of the event to be even better than what it is now. We've already achieved a lot in the 8 editions, but in the next 5 years, I would really like to see it going intercity and maybe different events coming up altogether, and you know, wash out the old events with new things coming up and just going global about it, because there are things that we miss out, and it's becoming very competitive now. So I feel to live up to that competition and be the best overall, I think we need to go intercity.
Thank you.
Thank you.